We're here in the city of Newry, and we're here to find the final resting place of the famous Irish architect William Joseph Barre, better known as W J Barre. And he was born in this city of Newry when it was a town in 1830. Sadly, he died aged only 37 in 1867, and he's buried in the graveyard that we're about to go to shortly. This beautiful building behind me is, it's now called the Riverside Church, and this is essentially W.J. Barre's calling card. This is his first major work, and then he went on to design many famous buildings in the city of Belfast. So we're going to try to find his final resting place, which is in the graveyard above the town, St. Patrick's Church of Ireland Church, high above the city of Newry, and this is the final resting place then of William Joseph, better known as W.J. Barre. So you can see whilst they have renewed the front of the grave, sadly the grave itself is very dilapidated and in need of a bit of TLC. So Barre's best known works would be the Albert Memorial Clock in the centre of Belfast, which was built from 1865 to 1870. But he also designed the Ulster Hall in Bedford Street, your University Road Methodist Church in 1864, Bryson House, which is where a book about W.J. Barre was launched in the last year or two by the local historian Paul Harron. He also designed Shaftesbury Square Hospital in Belfast, the Provincial Bank of Ireland Castle Place, Danes Fort, 1864, and the ceiling renovation of St. George's Church in High Street. He also designed the moat in East Belfast, where a man called Frank Workman, who had the Workman Clark, the Wee Yard, lived. And he also did in his home city both the non-subscribing Presbyterian Church and Riverside Presbyterian Church. So again, in St. Patrick's Graveyard, high above the city of Newry, is the final resting place of William Joseph Barre, famous architect, and he died aged only 37 in 1867.